Hello everyone, I am Rakibul Hasan Khan. I am going to discuss about spherical equivalent power calculation. The definition of spherical equivalent power is, if a patient have low astigmatism refractive error in addition to myopia or hypermetropia, a spherical soft lens may be prescribed. See the example. Minus 2 diopter spherical oblique minus 1 diopter cylinder into 90 degree. Another power, minus 1 diopter spherical oblique minus 0.75 diopter cylinder into 90 degree. Another power, plus 2 diopter spherical oblique plus 0.75 diopter cylinder into 90 degree. See the cylinder power is very less. So in that particular case, we can use this spherical equivalent power calculation. Next, a spherical equivalent is a set of two numbers, one value for each eye, that gives us an estimate of our eye's refractive error. It means if both eyes power is different, means if patient one eye is spherical power and other eye's power is spherocylindrical power, in that case we will apply this calculation. Next, it is not the most accurate number for most people as it does not include the astigmatism component. The axis is not part of the calculation for spherical equivalent at all. It completely disappears. It means after calculating the spherical equivalent power, this is not accurate power. We just disappear the cylinder power value by using this calculation method. Next, the spherical equivalent formula is spherical plus half of the cylinder. Now I am going to discuss some examples. See the first example. If the spherical or contact lens power is minus 2 diopter spherical oblique minus 1 diopter cylinder into 90 degree, then find out the spherical equivalent power. Now the spherical equivalent formula is spherical plus half of the cylinder. So the spherical value is minus 2 diopter and the cylinder value is minus 1 diopter. So see, minus 2 diopter plus minus 1 diopter divided by 2. So the calculation, minus 2 diopter here plus and minus, so minus 0.5 diopter. So the final spherical equivalent power is minus 2.50 diopter spherical. Another example, if the spherical or contact lens power is plus 3 diopter oblique plus 1.50 diopter cylinder into 90 degree, then find out the spherical equivalent power. The spherical equivalent formula is spherical plus half of the cylinder. So we just put the power. Spherical power is plus 3 and cylinder power is plus 1.50 diopter. So after calculating, spherical equivalent power is plus 3.75 diopter spherical. Just always remember one thing. While calculating the power, always use the plus or minus sign to calculate as prescribed power. Hope you all have understood the spherical equivalent power calculation. Thank you.